do.
Nice.
Okay, let's see what we can do here. top of the third, we're only winning 4-0. It's on HH Prep TV if you want to watch it. Thank you. joining Squatch Prep as host. And the home team is HHP. Eagles. No, we're playing here at Prep. Eagles are the home team today. Hilton Head Christian. And that's outside. Nice stop by the catcher. We have two Dolphins aboard. Tommy's taking his lead from second base. Away team today. This is the second time we're playing Hilton Head Christian this season. The field is still under construction. Apologize if you hear any wind noise. It's extremely gusty here today. Time is called. Need a tire shoe over at first base. And play is ready to resume. Pitcher takes his seat back on the top of the mound. And Luke Foley digs in, batting right-handed, wearing number 89. And that one is outside from the left-hander. Definitely hitters count. 3-0 is Luke Foley has to make a decision whether he's going to swing away or take one and get an RBI. And that is low. But he still gets an RBI for that. Makes our score now 7-0. Hilton Head Prep. And looks like we're going to have a pitcher change. This is the third pitcher that Hilton Head Christian has used today. We don't have a total pitch count, but it's been quite a few. Control has been the enemy of the Hilton Head Christian pitchers today. Been a little bit all around the strike zone, but nothing in it. We have a couple of events coming up this week to remind you about. We have a home girls soccer game, varsity girls soccer game. And then we have another game here on Thursday night. The varsity boys baseball team will be today. short and first.